thank the South City Source, giving you all of the news about every single course, whether it's sports or something that's important. Over there, sorting paper by paper, so all of us will know what's going on now or later.
Announcements and segments, you know we make them cool. The Source gives the freshest buzz from around the school.
Keeping up to date with the school related news,
leaving you entertained is what we love to do.
What we look to do. Broadcasting live from Channel 92.
Congrats to the Giants on winning the third title in 5 years.
And good luck to our football team. Go Warriors.
And these are your daily announcements for Thursday, October 3, 2014. Amnesty International will meet today, Thursday, at lunch in D25. All students with an interest in human rights should plan attending. Halloween is always a fun time. Remember, if you are dressed up, you must follow school policy. No full masks or look-alike weapons or inappropriate costumes.
Bus passes go on sale today, Thursday, October 30th through Tuesday, November 4th, in the attendance office during lunch. Pick up your passes early. Don't wait until the last minute. Seniors, counselors will be in B22 every Thursday after school for college application assistance until the end of November.
There is a math club meeting this Friday, October 21st, in A6 during lunch. We will have several college representatives visiting for presentations. Please see schedule in the LIC or counseling office to sign up. Upcoming presentations are Holy Names, UC Davis, Sac State, and Humboldt State.
Any students that has signed up for wrestling must attend the first practice of the year, Monday, November 3rd at 3:30. All papers must be completed to try out. No one allowed into the room without all forms. Fall sports athletes are exempt. Their start date is November 17th, Monday, November 3rd, the season starts. Attention seniors, grad night $50 deposit are due on Friday, October 31st to D8. A class officer or grad night box in the office. Deposits are non-refundable, but they guarantee a spot to grad night. Please make checks out to South San Francisco High School. Hope all of the seniors can go to Disneyland. Go Warriors, beat Hillsdale.
And now time for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Yes! 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 Yes!